this is going to be unlike any other show, any other concert that's ever been put on in barbershop history, in AIC history.
In this, you know, turbulent time, we're trying to just bring some joy and some Christmas holiday love to folks.
I think we recognize that we had an opportunity to fill a gap that's in many of our lives where we're not able to get together and sing together or put on shows that we might normally do. And what it does for the AIC is it allows us to put it out to the world. It'll be a world-class show that anyone can tune in and enjoy and really see the very best of barbershop.
Back in July, we had a very successful virtual event that we streamed. First time we've ever done that. It gave us a chance to reach out to thousands of people, an opportunity that we haven't had before. After that show, we said, hey, let's take it one step further. Why don't we do a Christmas show this year? And then instead of doing a live event, why don't we try and make it into a full film production? We wrote this story that would talk about these kids and how about the candle and how it is a symbol throughout the holiday season and through different traditions.
At its core, the mission of the AIC is to do whatever it takes in whatever relevant mediums are available to put the best of barbershop in front of as many people as possible. People have asked me, why a Christmas show? Unfortunately, the global pandemic had a lot of people looking for creative outlets and avenues, and specifically our barbershop family was looking for some way to experience barbershop harmony again.
Fundraising is a big thing to make this go. The partnership that the Association of International Champions has found with Harmony Foundation International as the main fundraising arm for the world of barbershop for so many years is second to none. The foundation just cares about making sure that the style of barbershop moves forward. And it is across the world at this point, especially because of this medium.
The AIC is galvanized around this idea, and we're going to have 18 different international champions, which is the most that we've ever had. We're going to have well over 100 past champs doing virtual choir pieces, and you're going to see elves dancing, and that you're going to see Tony DeRosa as an elf. I don't want to spoil it, but it's worth the price of admission just for that. You're going to see the best quartets in the world singing new arrangements, new collaborative pieces where quartets that you've never seen sing together before. We've got octets and small groups of champs doing solos and step outs, and it really is just going to be a musical extravaganza. I just think it's going to be something that the barbershop world will be really proud of, because our hope is that it ends up being something that represents the best of who we can be musically, but that also will inspire people to see this and hopefully say, I want to be a part of something like that in my life.
There's no more critical time right now for the art form, as well as for the world, to get messages of hope and joy and inspiration and realizing that there's a silver lining out there if we all come together.